This is Doug Philipp. I'm with the University of Arkansas Animal Science Department. Today we talk about fence line weaning. Fence line weaning is a form of weaning by which you wean the calves from the cows over a period of several days in a single pasture, in which both groups are separated by a cross fence. Start out by moving the animals to a sorting facility. If one of the animals lags behind, gently move it along with the group. At the working facility, separate cows from calves. While the sorting is being done, let's have a look at the pasture and fence setup. In our example, we use a non-toxic stockpiled fescue field that can hold animals for a couple of weeks. To build a cross fence, you can use polywire. In our case, we have a barbed wire fence around the pasture and we run a cross fence between the two sides of it. We also have high tensile wires that carry the power or the electricity around the perimeter of the fence, and we will hook up the reels directly to that high tensile wire. Leave about 30 to 40 feet of distance in between the fence posts. On one side of the temporary fence you should have a gate. Our farm manager Robert Ryan uses a T-post as one side of the gate to which the handles of the polywire can be attached to if you have to open the gate. Check if you have power, hook up the polywire fence and you're ready to go. You can now move the cows and the calves to the assigned paddock. Make also sure each paddock has access to water. The entire weaning process takes now 3 to 5 days. During that period, cows and calves can still see each other and communicate. So in summary, fence line weaning is less stressful for cow and calf, less stressful for the operator, and therefore it makes economic sense. Please feel free to contact us if you have further questions.